I'm Nandan, you are watching Code Yourself Tech. If you like the video, like, share, subscribe, click the bell icon to get more updates and technology every day. Sony had launched a portable pocket size air conditioner under Kickstarter campaign in Japan named Ruyan Pocket. The key highlights of Ruyan Pocket portable air conditioner are it can be used during summer and winter seasons. Sony claims the device can decrease the body temperature up to 13 degrees Celsius in just 5 minutes and the device can raise the body temperature up to 8.3 degrees Celsius in just 5 minutes when the person is at rest position. The Ruyan Pocket portable air conditioner is available in two variants, Ruyan Pocket Standard Edition and Light Edition. In the Ruyan Pocket Light Edition, the temperature can be adjusted only using manual control. The Ruyan Pocket Standard Edition comes with Bluetooth 5.0 support and the temperature can be controlled using mobile app and there is an automatic temperature control facility too. Both Ruyan Pocket editions comes with inbuilt lithium-ion battery which can be charged using Type-C cable by the standard mobile charger. It takes 2 hours to charge from 0 to 100% and Sony claims a battery life of 24 hours on a single charge based on the usage. The Ruyan Pocket air conditioner package comes with a t-shirt with a top neck pocket at the back and the device itself. The t-shirt size can be chosen during the order based on your preference from small, medium and large size. The device weighs just 85 grams and it is designed smaller than a normal smartphone and it is comfortable to wear on. Sony is planning to release the Ruyan Pocket air conditioner during the Tokyo Olympics in Japan and many more countries by 2020 at a starting price of $130, that is roughly 9,000 Indian rupees. Thank you for watching and if you like the video, like, share, subscribe, click the bell icon to get more updates and technology every day. Stay more and go ahead, my friends.